Hello and welcome to the tutorial videos on Moodle. Let us learn about post threshold for blocking setting of the forum. In the time period for blocking setting, students can be blocked from posting after a specific number of days into the forum. In the post threshold for blocking setting, the maximum number of posts which a user or a participant can post in the given time period can be specified. In the post threshold for warning setting, students can be warned as they approach the maximum number of posts allowed in the given time period, in this case, one day. Let us now click on Save and Return to Course. The forum Comparative Study of Curriculum Models has appeared in the Topic 1 section. To view it, simply click on it. This is how a simple the discussion forum appears. Students can start replying to this forum by clicking on this reply button. This is how you create a simple discussion forum in Moodle. Thank you for